Well, maraming haka-haka, chismis na papalitan daw ako, ikukudito daw ako online, on mga social media sites. And I think my colleagues, particularly my core group, like for example, Senator Joel, Senator JV, Senator Angara, Senator Nancy, Senator Po, Senator Lauren, we all met one day and said, they all met one day and sabi nila, actually nasa Cagayan de Oro ako noon eh. I was not here. I was in Cagayan de Oro. Nagpaikot sila ng manifesto of support. So nagpapasalamat po ako sa kanila. And because of that, many more senators of course wanted to show signs of support. Para matigil na po yung usapin na kudeta. So we can focus on the issue at hand, which is how to pass legislation that will help uplift the lives of Filipino people, of our Filipino people.
So, sir, meron talagang nagtatangkang
kayo? Hindi eh. Kasi puro haka-haka lang para matigil na yung haka-haka at usapin na yan, yung mga rumors na yan, ay ginawa na po nitong manifesto of support. So, I think that's very clear and I don't really want to add fuel to the fire anymore. As far as we're concerned, that's all water, rough waters under the bridge. Let's move forward and start working together. Marami pa tayong trabaho. This is the last 2 weeks of work. Meron pa tayong 3 weeks. This week, 2 weeks na lang. So, kailangan talaga mag-double time po kami para may papasa po dating third reading itong mga bills.